Then I would also inform you as to his